attend the tale of Sweeney Todd. His skin was pale and his eye was odd. He shaved the faces of gentlemen who never thereafter were heard of again. He trod a path that few had trod, did Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street.
He kept a shop in London town,
of fancy clients and good renown.
And what if none of their souls were saved?
They went to their maker impeccably shaved.
By Sweeney.
By Sweeney Todd.
The demon mother of Fleet Street.
Few, his room was bare,
a lavabo and a fancy chair,
a mug of suds and a leather strop,
an apron, a towel, a pail, and a mop.
For neatness he deserves a nod, the Sweeney Todd,
the demon barber of Fleet Street.
Inconspicuous Sweeney was, quick and quiet and clean. He was back with his smile, under his word. Sweeney heard music that nobody heard.
Sweeney pondered and Sweeney fed like a perfect machine.
Sweeney was smooth, Sweeney was subtle. Sweeney would blink and rats would scuttle. Inconspicuous Sweeney was, quick and quiet and clean. He was back with his smile, under his word. Sweeney heard music that nobody heard. Sweeney was smooth, Sweeney was subtle. Sweeney would blink and rats would scuttle. Inconspicuous Sweeney was, quick and quiet and clean.
Serve the dark in a vengeful god.
Serve the dark in a vengeful god.
What happened then? Well, that's the play, and he wouldn't want us to give it away. Not Sweeney. Not Sweeney Todd.
The demon barber of Fleet Street.